Free cheese is often found in the mousetrap. We all know that, but when it comes to password managers, I'm surprised to say that there are options that are both free and reliable. In this video, I'm going to share my top 4 free password manager app picks to use in 2024 and explain why I value them so highly. The first in line is NordPass, a password manager by a well-known cybersecurity company responsible for NordVPN. It's not that NordPass is good just because it has a reputable company behind it. No, it's an accessible password manager app with a user-friendly UI, reliable security measures, specifically the modern encryption algorithm XCHA-CHA-20. I often use it on all my devices since NordPass has very comfortable and well-designed apps for both desktop and mobile devices. I also appreciate that it's operating from a privacy-friendly Panama jurisdiction. It means that there are no data retention laws out there to collect my data. I'm sure that, after all, NordPass has been audited multiple times, providing the validity that its security and privacy claims. NordPass is a freemium provider, so you have a choice of getting a password manager for free or paying for the premium version. That said, all the basics, security, privacy, as well as password management, autofill, and autosave are all available for free. And so I can set up a multi-factor authentication as well. This would require me to confirm each login either through an app on my phone, a text message or a fingerprint, or a face check on a mobile phone. NordPass free version even allows me to use passkeys. It's a new kind of login method that allows for passwordless logins. Of course, I can get much more with the premium version. For instance, a strength checker for all my passwords, a data breach scanner, file management, and more. All these features are unfortunately paywall. I especially miss emergency access. With this feature, I can share access to my passwords with a trusted person in case of emergency, which comes in handy these days. You never know what will happen the next day, right? That said, if you do need these features, NordPass can be quite cheap if you get a discount link like the one in the description below. Keep this in mind, as the same goes for the other providers I'm about to mention, such as Dashlane. This is yet another good free password manager that works across all major operating systems and browsers. The main features that set Dashlane apart from the competition is built-in VPN. This is a special tool that can help users hide their online location, making it appear that they are in a different country or city. This not only helps anonymize your internet activity, but can even lead to accessing some geo-restricted content. The downside is that this VPN comes with a premium subscription. So yeah, this same goes for real-time phishing alerts, data breach monitoring, and the ability to generate and use passkeys. With all the additional value, it's surprising that Dashlane is very affordable, especially if it's going for the annual plan. That's the one to go for. I still consider free Dashlane to be pretty decent as baseline. It allows me to securely share passwords with my friends. It offers a gigabyte of encrypted file storage and even a password generator. But the limit of only 25 passwords, yeah, that's a bit tight. I have way too many accounts. NordPass, despite also being a bit limited, is nowhere near as restrictive. So the same goes for Bitwarden. This free password manager app is very generous without any device limits, with all core functionality available, and it even offers passkey management, just like NordPass. Bitwarden's security practices have also been audited multiple times by Cure53 and Insight Risk Consulting, two reputable companies. The password manager uses reliable encryption, so there's not really any reason to doubt the level of security. I wish I could say the same when it comes to privacy, but no shot. Bitwarden ends up being really aggressive with its data collection practices. Compared to providers like NordPass, which operate under an audited no logs policy, this is not a good look for Bitwarden. Compared to NordPass, Bitwarden's only saving grace is its pricing. It's extremely cheap, probably one of the most affordable password managers right now. That said, Bitwarden ends up opening only a few essential features in the premium version, and no amount of money is gonna buy you proper real-time support, which NordPass and Dashlane both offer. In case of emergency, there's no live chat or phone support to help you out. Yeah, this is a bit of a trend amongst free apps, including Proton Pass, a free best password manager made by a rather well-known company. But relying on a lackluster support system is not everything Proton Pass is about, all right? This is a rather reliable password manager with a great free version. Unlike Dashlane, Proton Pass doesn't restrict the amount of passwords or available devices. Plus, it supports passkeys. I can even configure two separate vaults full of passwords or notes exclusively for sharing. This is very convenient. But I'm not a fan of having two-factor authentication paywalled or prohibiting credit card saving in the free version. I mean, it's fine when providers hide additional or proprietary functions in premium versions, in this case, data breach detector and advanced account protection program, Proton Sentinel. So I have to say that as a free provider, Proton lacks a few things that I really need, so I end up getting the premium after all. Thankfully, it's not that expensive, especially with my deals, which you can find in the description below. Since I've touched on my preferences, here are two honorable mentions, 1Password and Keeper. Both are not free, but you can get a 1Password free trial or a Keeper trial. But as far as password managers goes, these two and NordPass form a trio of my most favorite ones. They are comfortable to use and have all the needed security and privacy features from passkey support and data breach detector to password generation and health checker. Plus, getting a free trial opens up all the premium features and not only a limited choice of them like a free version would. So, what is the best free password manager? In my eyes, NordPass, Proton Pass, Dashlane, and Bitwarden are all strong options. While each one of them have their own limitations, you can cover your basic needs with these free versions. That said, I recommend you invest in a premium version of one of those providers to get the best password manager experience, or get a straight up password manager like 1Password or Keeper instead. So, which best free password manager 2024 do you use or plan on using? Let me know in the comment section below, and remember to leave a like and a subscribe while you're there. Cheers.